Why don't we greet those in the fellowship this morning?